Hi, I'm Emmanuel Vaugier. The moves that you and your crew do in the game are meant to stay in the game. In the real world, drive safe, obey the laws of the road, and always wear your seatbelt.
Didn't expect you to show your face again. Things have changed around here. This place is a battleground now. Tuners, muscles, exotics. Crews fighting for territory in the city. And it all gets settled in the canyon. But you'd never survive it.
Start up.
Don't disappoint.
Thank you.
Pete and the crews, you need to walk away. Take my car. Go. Get out of here.
Guess who's back?
It's time to settle a little score from Rockport. You think?
I don't remember asking for your help, Croc. What makes you think you can bounty hunt in Silverton without my approval?
It's Cross. And this guy's from out of town.
Been a long time, kid. What's his bounty?
$150K.
David, take care of this guy.
So, that's what you've been up to.
Nikki, it should be interesting.
Dare you show your face here!
Whoa, hey,
move me!
Control yourself.
I still don't know what happened that night you took off, but I do know you're into me now for some serious cash. Things have been getting a little too close for comfort around here with all these crews battling for new territory. I think I could use someone with your skills to help me out. The way I see things, I bailed you out of a serious jam twice now. Time for you to return the favor. Nikki, what do you say you show your old friend the ropes?
You gotta be joking, right?
You got a better idea? Then let's get him started, right away. Don't disappoint. Not again.
Thanks for waiting up.
Yeah, sure, Nikki. Hey, who's the third wheel?
Doesn't matter. Darius made all these cars available to you. Pick one, whichever one you want.
Hey, if there's three, do I get one? I mean, I don't care which one, although I am partial to the one with the sweet rims.
Why don't you just make sure the tanks are filled?
That's great. I'm the monkey!
Pick one. Let's get this over with.
Devil, come on. I got no time for this.
Nikki's good. Just listen to her. And I'll stick around and I'll help out. Make sure she's not too hard on you.
Let's just get this over with. So, crews are a big part of building a rep in the city. You can bring a wingman into a lot of the races, and believe me, you're gonna want to. There's basically three different skills you're gonna see. Some drivers are blockers, others are drafters, and there's scouts. Right now, I'll be your wingman just to show you. Neville's gonna help out, be our competition for a few laps. First, you need to know how to tell your wingman when it's time to work. They'll just race until you tell them to do more. Try it now. That's it. You got it. Remember, it works the same for blockers and drafters. But scouts are working for you pretty much all the time. Okay, blockers are like Christmas on the road. They don't mind scratching their rides to knock your competition off the track. Let me show you.
Draft.
scouts. And scouts are like having eyes everywhere. As soon as the race starts, they'll find every back alley, side street, or any kind of route that saves you time. Just give it a try. See if you can keep up.
So you've been gone a while. You're out in Rockport, huh? Man, a lot has changed since you took off. There are tons of crews in this town. Everywhere, man. Crazy.
Dispatch, possible code 6 just flew by me. Moving up, see if I can ID him.
Look out, cops!
I need a hand with this vehicle. 1044 on it.
Got your back. I'll lose the heat. Stay on the pedal.
Patrol members, be advised. We have a code 3 chase in progress. Units on non-essential calls directed to clear and stand by to assist. Suspect in a blue Camaro.
Can you organize 1073 close? I'm
launch situation.
To a safe house. Meet me there.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
City's a battleground. All the crews are always fighting over territories. Just check with your map if you want to see what's going on. The minor crews push and pull, but you'll see that most of Palmon City is divided up between Kenji's Bushido, Wolf's TFK, and Angie's 21st Street crew. Your rep? Okay, you have no rep. But you win a few races and you'll end up owning an area, and that's what'll build up your rep. Once the crew bosses see you as a threat, they'll probably come looking for you. If they challenge you, then you got a shot at taking over their turf.
Thank you. Go back where you came from.
Is that the best they can do out here?